From 2010, when working in the ambulance service, talk of the supernatural would arise quite often. I was told the following story, which interested me. An ambulance had been called to an address on the outskirts of Birmingham city center. As the crew entered the 50s-style house, they noticed dusty antiques and old black-and-white photographs of the patient and her husband when they were newlywed some 50-odd years prior. The old lady had been feeling unwell, and following a telephone call with her doctor, an ambulance had been booked to escort the lady into hospital for some routine tests. After completing a basic checkup prior to the journey and filling in the relevant paperwork, the paramedic asked the old lady if he could pay a visit to the toilet. Having ascended the stairs to the first floor where the bathroom was, the paramedic, Bob, bumped into the old lady's husband coming out of a bedroom. The old man, who was clearly slow on his feet, shuffled toward the clinician, asking if Mabel was going to be okay. Bob reassured the husband and informed him that the tests were routine following a period of feeling unwell. The old boy smiled and nodded and asked if Bob could pass on his love to his wife for him, as he could not come down the stairs to see her. The paramedic finished his business and returned to his crewmate, who had assisted the old lady into a wheelchair and getting ready to travel. As the three of them were moving on to the vehicle, Bob smiled as he caught sight of the old man standing in the bedroom window, waving his wife off. Bob smiled up to the husband and nodded as he pushed Mabel onto the ambulance. On the way into hospital, to break up the silence of the journey, Bob asked Mabel how long she and her husband had been married. Bob was astonished when she replied that it would have been 55 years that coming June, had he still been alive. Bob sat in stunned silence as Mabel explained how her husband, Arthur, had been her only love, until he died 6 months prior of a heart attack in their bedroom at home.